I can't do it, I can't do it.
Come on, Chris. Today's the day, guys. Today is the freaking day. There's something that I've been hiding from you. It's a little secret, but I think it's finally time that I come out and I say it. My name is Christopher Michael O'Fling, and I am a pyromaniac. As a baby, I was obsessed with candles. Didn't know what they were, but I loved them.
Is it breakable? Wow. Breakable? That's another one. Oh, it's hot out. He's on the flame.
At family reunions, I would always piss off my family members by playing with the candles, touching the candles, putting the candles out with my fingers. Red is my favorite color. My toaster, my microwave, my silverware, my plates are red. This lamp is red. The lights are even red. Everything is red, all in my head. Everything is red. I'm red. I'm red. I freaking love fire, guys. I love it. So today, I'm going to show you all of the fire tricks that I know, which I'm serious, there are lots. But guys, before we start this video, please note, never try any of this at home. I've learned this from professionals, from people who have done this for their entire lives. Also, I have safety precautions in order. Got a fire extinguisher, loads of water, and friends to make sure nothing goes wrong.
I'm literally on Tinder.
Wait, you're setting yourself on fire?
No.
Wait, I'm not ready.
Deal with it, Stephanie. Age 10. My first trick. This first one I learned when I was like 10, and it's called the human jack-o'-lantern. Here it is. There it is, the human jack-o'-lantern. Applause, applause. Yes. By the way, guys, I'm not endorsing smoking or anything like that. It's just a trick that you can do with a match, and it looks cool, and it's like a dragon.
Age 13, eating fire.
At age 13, I learned to eat fire for the first time. This is a simple fire eating one, but it's still pretty cool, and I like it a lot. Here it is. I'm worried about like lighting my hair on fire. All you do is you take an open flame, and you simply pick it up and eat it. You grab the fire. Mmm, tastes pretty good. That one would always piss my mom off. She'd always be like, Chris, why are you eating the fire? You can't eat the fire, and there's a light. But I did it anyways, cause I'm a bad boy.
Age 15, lighting myself on fire.
Sick. This next one should be a YouTube challenge. The hashtag, light yourself on fire YouTube challenge. What?
That was cool.
I feel like a firebender. I feel like a freaking fireman.
I
want to
try, but I'm nervous.
I know, I do too.
Time to teach my friends the important life skill of how to set yourself on fire. Alex first.
Wait, Chris, I'm nervous.
Did you feel anything?
Yeah, I felt warm.
You almost lit me on fire on that. I'm not gonna freaking lie.
Margarita's turn.
Teaching my friends how to do fire tricks. I love fire tricks. It's so much fun.
You just go like that.
Oh.
I'm nervous.
You did it!
My
you
word.
Did it!
That was so cool. It was warm. It was like warm and it didn't burn me, but
Stephanie's turn.
Freaking Wait. Sick!
Me too.
Age 17, breathing fire.
This next one is breathing fire, and this one unfortunately has to be done outside.
Chris, not at the car.
Breathing fire like a freaking dragon. That's me.
Age literally right now. Professional fire eating.
I'm so nervous. I'm so freaking nervous. The last thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna eat fire using a fire eating torch. This is the most dangerous, the most stupid, the most advanced thing I've ever learned.
Ouch!
Let's do this. No, I'm just kidding. It's not that dangerous. This is a torch.
I dropped it!
Oh. Look, it lights my hand on. You know what? Screw this. I'm not gonna eat fire. I don't have the professional man that taught me with me. I'm a freaking... I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. This is freaking me out. Eat the fire! Come on, Christopher.
It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one.
Come on, Chris.
Might still be in that place.
I'm gonna do it.
trying to get out. Just follow me. I'll get you. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them, cause ain't no way I'm...
Woo! Who eats fire? This guy. Pow! Yuck. There's black stuff on my tongue. Turning this off.
Trick.
Fire pants. The human candle. Ooh. Okay, that one was really cool. I can't believe I actually did that. Boom, I did it. Honestly, I can't believe I pulled that. Fire eating, fire breathing, all that stuff I've always wanted to learn because I saw people do it at the circus, and I finally kind of got the hang of it. I'm not great at doing it, but I know how to do it properly without hurting myself, and I can do it. So for that, I'm proud. I give myself a round of applause. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video, for watching me eat fire. If you enjoyed it, make sure you give it a big old thumbs up. If we get this video to 45,000 likes, I will do another fire video where I reveal everything and how I did it. I have always dreamed, always wanted to be lit on fire, with my whole body lit on fire. But obviously, I don't have the ability to do that without dying. But there are stuntmen in Hollywood that can do that and have all the equipment and tools to do that. And I live in Hollywood. So my request to you guys, my children, is to see if any of you guys or anyone you know knows someone who can help me light myself on fire safely. A professional. Like, I'm serious. If there's anyone out there who will light me on fire, I am down. Let's set up a day and light me up. Seriously, it's my dream. If you don't already, make sure to follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, all those bad boys. Links to those will be in the description below. Everything. And with all that said, I love you guys, and I will see you next week. P.S. Special thanks to Mikey Murphy for this jacket. I stole it from him. Thank you for not complaining about me stealing your jacket.
I don't think he knows.
I know he doesn't know. That's why I'm thanking him for the jacket.